winners.
Victory ceremony in the women's uneven bars competition at the World Championships of Artistic Gymnastics in Antwerp, Belgium.
Bronze medal winner representing the United States of America, Shailese Jones.
The bronze medal winner is Shailese Jones of the United States of America, who just cannot stay off a World Championship podium. She's shown herself to be an absolutely first-rate performer at international level.
Representing Algeria, Kalyan Nemu.
A first ever appearance for a gymnast representing an African nation on a podium at the World Championships. Kalyan Nemu. And she has opened the door. It is a history making accomplishment.
And world champion from the People's Republic of China, Qiu Qiyuan.
The title narrowly won by Qiu Qiyuan of the People's Republic of China in her debut World Championships, and it's a lovely moment for her.
And
she was fourth in the all-around competition.
Pumea,
so impressive
FRG
there.
Executive committee member.
And a day
by
later,
Davidova,
she produces
FRG
a world title winning performance on her signature apparatus.
And by Jacqueline Ertrand, co-president of the Royal Belgian Gymnastics. And we all stand up, ladies and gentlemen.
The national anthem of the People's Republic of China. National anthem of the People's Republic of China, played in honour of Qiu Qiyuan. And she's joined by her fellow medalists in the women's uneven bars competition at the Antwerp 2023 World Championships of Artistic Gymnastics.
The three medalists of the uneven bars final